state's plan right now, the state's draft plan, which is available for comment and review, the state is looking at much of the southern and eastern part of Charles County as rural, as really designated for preservation. That's what that light green is, with some existing communities in orange and some real permanent conservation and protection in the darker. So that is the state's vision for this area, but you as citizens don't necessarily have to agree. Next slide. There are other things floating around that could be elements of your vision or of the county's vision as a whole. There's this concept of an environmental restoration recovery area, mostly in the Port Tobacco watershed. There is the priority preservation area that is currently before, both of those are actually currently before the Planning Commission in separate processes. And there's probably other plans and ideas that, you know, I'm not listing right now, but that you may know of. One of the points is that the status quo, if we do nothing, that is vision two. And if you go to the next slide, that vision is the 2006 comprehensive plan, which is what you're seeing here.
How do they design it?
It's maybe not as important in Charles County to make sure people understand this, but in other communities, folks don't realize that doing nothing is a choice. So we are here to make sure that what comes forward is the 2012 comprehensive plan represents what it is you really want.